These ruins predate the Kofun period. A pilgrimage. A queen. Himiko?
Jessup? Oh my god!
For a child, you've caused me a great deal of trouble. But you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here!
Come on, get out!
Stay back, Figaro!
This thing still works.
I hear something. I heard something below. The Guardians will kill us. Get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me.
This is incredible.
looks like some kind of fire ritual. A sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. But why? And there you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no. Right below them.
Ha!
That bell should do it. Should do it. With you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together. Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.